So it's to raise money for HOSA, for Stream Creek High School HOSA. And it's $10 per person, $5 for an ECSD student. You can do a 5K run or a 1 mile run, or you can walk. There's different bracelets for each age group, and there will be 3 winners per age group and the mile. And
the money is for funding for competitions for us to travel.
It starts over there, right, and it goes over there. That's the 5K, and where does the mile end?
So the mile is the path that goes around the Spring Creek Marina. And then the 5K will start at the exit of the marina, go down to Croton, over to Brooklawn Drive, and then to Spring Creek Parkway, and then finishes at the entrance at the marina.
Future Health Makers of America. So this is our HOSA Health Maker.
Okay.
Anything else I can possibly help you guys with?
5K, you guys?
We're doing the 5K.
Okay. I just found out.
Come here, Augie. You're going back in the cupboard.
Is this for two people?
I got my
physio
updates on there.
Oh.
It's not faded. Too sad, but it's also good.
Okay, the 5K will start here at the exit from the marina.
And then it goes down Brooklawn Drive, Spring Creek Parkway, and then back to the marina.
This one is our first one coming in, and he is at 18:18 right now.
Oh, yeah,
for the 5K. Nice job. Yep, right here. 18:36. Nice job. Right in here. You left your what? 2013.